Yeah, just climb on the desk after you. No, that's a terrible run. I wonder how everybody on my Steam friends list feels about me launching this game probably 17 times a day. Broke his ankle, dude, already. Alright, we're good to go. If people get out of my fucking way, we're good to go. Firecracker, not $5. Alright. I got basically everything I need. Got good cycles on pretty much everything so far. That was pretty good so far. This might sub 140. Which should be really good. Holy shit, that's a good split. That's really as good as my split without getting everything in the gym. This day one's probably the best day one I've ever had. As long as I get all the money off these guys. That was like a 322. Sadly, dude, leave me alone. I just got a good run going, come on. Don't call me stinky, dude. That's rude. Leave me alone, bro. This one's pretty good so far. Yeah, I thought he was coming to get me. He's just running away from the fire. The cop leaving hit the fire truck. That's kind of funny. That might lose me time on Shark that the fire truck gets bugged. Hopefully the fire truck's here. Uh-oh, it might have got bugged. That's fine, it's gonna be like 2 seconds time loss. Okay, I'm gonna lose time here because I don't think the fire truck ever showed up. No, it didn't. Got stuck in the cop car. So yeah, I'll probably be like minus 12 here or something like that after this mission. Just because the fire truck crashed into the police car and the fire truck never made it here. I mean, they lost 0.6 seconds. That's not bad then. I'm pretty sure tab twice enter is the fastest way to menu there instead of clicking. I'm pretty sure. I must have split early on PB there. Because that seemed like almost perfect. And still lost time. And I split early there too. Hopefully I get insta-pass again. I got insta-pass last run, but I hard-locked on Principal's car. Oops, I didn't split gem nerd. It's a very two-sided fight. You haven't seen the insta-pass though, Pendulum. Sometimes the chicken will kill him and I don't even get over there and he just dies. And I get a count. And I've had it happen twice. Where I get the insta-pass. It's pretty funny. I just like... I don't even get over there, I just pass the mission almost immediately. Alright. Okay, please don't hard lock this time. Okay, I'm gonna have to take a slower road here so as to not hard lock. I think I lose like 4 seconds here. But the cars are gonna despawn very soon. Right now, yeah. I would have hard locked. If I didn't ragdoll there, I probably would have been able to do that. Good spawn, please. That is a good spawn. That was a bit slow of a food fight, but still fine. I think I split a little early there, but it's fine. Okay, the mission after this, not Steel Ball, but the other one. I'm gonna save a lot of time, and then I'm gonna lose time on the mission after that. Because I'm trying out a new route. So this mission I want to save a lot of time in. And then I want to lose that time later. I'm gonna lose that time in the very next split, actually. That was a fucking terrible shot, but it still worked. This next split, I'm gonna lose time because I'm gonna do some stuff. Actually, we're gonna lose time on this fire truck split. We're gonna have some stuff. Alright, last day. This run can die, but it's looking decent. I had a good adult spawn there. I think PB has a bad spawn, so. I choked the fucking 23. Well, that's another world record. I choked the 23 so hard there. That should have been 23.